Right, good news if you like to use mobile apps to make your payments. The Jacksonville Transportation Authority is making it a little bit easier for those of you, allowing customers to pay for a ride using Cash App. And you access the Cash App payment option through the My JTA app that you already have anyway. If you're using the bus, taking those rides, Clay County Flex Routes, or even if you're using the St. Johns River Ferry.